tent in there somewhere that seats me, myself, and I, and one other.
That's what I said.
Four person.
Yeah, it sleeps eight. Preston's not going with us this weekend. He's told us he didn't want to, not until we get the RV. But we've got the bedding, we've got the tent, we've got the bedding, we've got our swim stuff. I'm good to go.
I'm sorry.
Forget the clothes.
Okay.
No. We're still packing up here. A couple of kitchen items, you know, trash bags and everything to take care of the campsite. A couple of power cords and fans.
To circulate that triple digit air.
Yeah. For the weekend. This should be interesting.
Yeah.
But this will be the last trip camping before school starts on Monday. So it'll be good to get away.
And couple days away from the workplace for me. I'll be used to the 100 degree because of being near the grill. I've booked 3 day, two nights over the Camp Hill, the Cotton Hill campgrounds. I'm trying to mix my stuff up again, honey. A couple spots down from RV underway, and we'll probably somewhat mooch duck them for the AC if it's working.
You never know. He had a rough weekend last weekend.
Yeah, no joke.
They might be coming and mooching off of us.
I know, right? We're gonna have that window unit in.
Okay.
It's gonna be. You're gonna have. We're gonna have the meat locker tent.
Okay.
But here's our journey. Let's go. Let's get underway. Hey, we made it to our campsite. After a...
Barely.
Yeah.
Barely.
After a pretty good drive.
What are you talking drive? Try to sit up.
I drove pretty good ways. The whole way.
The only way. Well, we need to explain that story.
Yeah.
But anyways.
Here's a quick video of us... Struggling to set up the tent. Take a look at this.
Oh, move your finger.
I did move my finger. Well, you ain't seeing my finger now.
Okay.
Well, that was us with the tent. Y'all saw how we struggled.
Hot mess.
Yes, I am.
I'm in 80 degree weather and the struggle.
That too.
I'm going to get me a wagon after this adventure.
You want to do the $55 actual wheel or the $85 big tire?
I want the big girl.
The big girl.
Wheel.
Okay. Well,
take it to the beach.
Here is the lake out this way.
In front of the tent.
In front of the tent.
We're family, sitting at the table.
Family members over there, at that area, farthest away from us, for some reason.
So they don't hear the screaming bodies.
Tell everybody. My lovely, lovely...
Miss E.
Miss E. Miss Aloha. And there is our... What is it? Magellan Outdoors Mission tent. It says it seats 8, but it sleeps 8, not seats. Sleeps 8, but it sleeps 2.
Plus 1 if we're lucky.
I don't care who you are, it seats and sleeps 2 plus 1. Front porch over there near the Roll Tide chair. And the normal blue chair for her. But we're here. We're going to spend one night out here in the heat.
You said we were staying for 2.
We are staying for 2. One in the heat. Hopefully the AC is working by then. And we got a park ranger rolling in behind us. She don't say nothing. Mr. Park Ranger. Well, I'm about to go get a dip in the water, cool off a bit.
I'm hanging out here at the camp. I still kind of can't get wet.
Or you can get waist deep.
Yeah, but then I trip and fall and I'm soaking wet, and then I'm in trouble by the doctor, the PT people, because they use this arm to catch me. So I'll just stay away for a while.
Oh, fooey, Dr. Schmachter. Don't worry. Anyway, that's thus far, and we'll update you a little more as we go. From the Aloha Conch.
Aloha.
Conch. See you later.
Hey, what you doing?
I'm sitting next to you.
Besides that?
Sitting on a bench.
Oh my goodness, it's going to be a long conversation, or twice as long of a video. What are we doing this weekend?
Sitting at a lake somewhere in southeast Alabama. Or is it southwest Georgia?
Again, second weekend in a row. We're on the Georgia side of Lake Eufaula.
Or is it the Alabama side of the Walter F. George Reservoir?
That part. We have set the tent up. We've got the fan going. The AC unit kind of isn't working because it's a portable unit. So we went and picked up another fan. I've tripped and fallen. Boo-boos everywhere. It's okay.
She freaked out.
He's gotten in the water on the canoe.
When we went to go pick up the fan, I closed up 10.
I didn't know that.
She freaked out when the rain came.
Drizzled. It's trying to rain. Hasn't rained yet. Okay. But it's trying to rain.
She went running when the water fell from the sky.
Yeah. Tripped and fell. But that's okay.
I was halfway between... trying to cover me up.
Sorry.
There's an island out here right back here. That set of trees back there across the water is an island. I was halfway between there and here. I was in the falling water. And next thing I know, I look back at the beach and she's running for dear life. Oh shoot, the tent is open.
Anyways.
I love you, honey.
Friday night, we were in the tent. Saturday night, we're in the tent. And we're leaving Sunday because we have to be out of the park by a certain time.
3 o'clock was time zone.
Georgia time, 2 o'clock our time. And Monday is the first day of school for me, so we've really got to get back and get things situated. So somebody's listening to music over there.
Oh, by the way, YouTube, this music is not my music. If you want to... That looks like Mr. Ricky from RV Underway. RV Underway, how you doing?
Yeah, we like to hang out with them. Anyways.
Almost like family.
We will talk to y'all later.
From the Aloha Comp. Bye.
Good morning, camera guy. What you doing?
Trying to set up for another good view.
Okay. Well, I'll sit here and be pretty till you get here. I like how you set the chairs up and the sea-doos up. Blue on my side, red on your side. Those aren't ours yet, though. One day, someday, just not today.
You mean your blue and my roll tide?
Yeah. Weagle, weagle. War eagle. Yes, that's another fun fact about us. We are a family divided, but that's okay. I see you in blue and red today.
Well, blue is the only shirt other color that you got me.
Yeah. Can't help it. They don't have green. Sorry. They had camo green.
So how'd you like your first camping weekend, tent camping in a while? How was it for you?
Oh, goodness. Tent camping in a while. I haven't gone tent camping since high school. It was kind of rough. I had a trip and fall and a couple of bruises, but other than that, it was pretty cool.
That
we
recent?
We had some beautiful weather.
Yes, we did. Had some rain come through.
Didn't touch us. A couple of drops.
Yeah. But for the most part, it was clear. It was that recent for you going camping?
Yeah.
30 years for me.
You haven't been since you were a kid.
Kid. I mean, like, military housing and the old thick canvas tarp tents.
That's what we had.
Took everything within you to get it up.
That's what we had.
We got some footage. One of them I just got done videoing from 5 hours of footage.
Yeah, you're going to have a lot of editing with this video. And I'm sorry, hun, but you know that's not my forte. Another little fun fact. I don't do electronics. This is all him, not me.
It's kind of the way it is with another YouTube channel we know. He does editing, videoing, and everything.
And she sits and looks pretty?
That part.
Cool.
I need to take some tips from the old man.
I wonder if they're still sleeping. Or if they're up yet.
Y'all still sleeping over there?
Don't wake our next door neighbors.
Sorry.
Anyways.
Apologize for that.
We did have beautiful weather this weekend. And someone got on the canoe this weekend. I did not. You're going to have to show me your phone so that I can video you on the canoe next time.
Either that or I can set up
GoPro?
Yeah, I can take one of RV Underway's GoPros and record us.
Oh, and do a split screen. Boy.
You holding on for dear life in that one arm?
Well, the next time we go out on the water, I won't have this one-arm bandit.
True.
Sutures will be out and I should be back to normal. Should be.
How long have you been in that thing? A couple weeks?
2 weeks. I just finished 1 week of therapy. The week before that, I had absolutely nothing. And the Thursday before that, I had the surgery. So I've got about 4 more to go. He said between 4 and 6.
4 and 6. And you'll be out of work until?
Until then. But I'll be busy because I'll be doing schoolwork.
Yeah. And I'll be even extra busy getting you to and from school as well as work.
That's life. We figure our next camping trip would be sometime in October when it's a little bit cooler.
Yeah.
Maybe a little bit closer to the house, too. We've got to look into Lake Tulaco at Fort Rucker.
You know what I just realized?
What?
They've seen the video of us setting up the tent. The sped up video. They never got a tour.
Oops. It was one big room and one porch. One big room and one porch.
And we'll let y'all see. We'll get video next time with that for you guys. And
if we remember.
That part.
I guess we should say see you later.
Alligator.
Wow, crocodile.
Another success, our, not another, I'm sorry, our first successful weekend as the Aloha Conch. Until next time.
Aloha.
Conch.